Good morning, my dear students. Today is our math class. Previous class we discussed about whole numbers, predecessor, successor, and the properties of the whole numbers. Okay, that topic you catch? Okay, today we can discuss about some important questions in the whole number chapter. Okay, the first question is find the sum by suitable rearrangement. Find the sum by suitable rearrangement. The question is 887 plus 208 plus 363. It is the question. Question is suitable rearrangement. Okay. In this type of question, first we rearrange the numbers. First we take the 887 and 363. Question is suitable rearrangement. 887 plus 363 plus 208. We arrange the numbers. First we add 887 plus 363. Add 7 plus 3, 10, and 1 is carry over. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 6, 10, and 1 is the carryover. 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 3, 9 plus 3, 10, 11, 12, correct? 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 3, 12. That is 1000. 1200 plus another number is 208. Add 0 plus 8, 8, 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 2, 4, and this number is nil, that means 0. 1 plus 0, 1. The answer is 1408. The question is in the form of rearrangement. Clear? We read the numbers in order, that is 887 plus 363 plus 208. Clear? Okay. The result is 1408. Clear? Okay. Then the another question is plus 453 plus 1538 plus 647. The same method, we arrange the numbers. First we add 1962 plus 1538 plus 647 plus 453. Okay, then add the numbers. First one, 1962 plus 1952 plus 1588. 2 plus 8, 10, 0, 1 is carry over. 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 1, 10. First y is 0, then 1 is carry over. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. We write 5, and 1 is carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. That means 3,500. 3,500. Then another number we add, 647 plus 453. 7 plus 3, 10. First by 0, then 1 is carry over. 4 plus 5, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. We write 0. 1 is carry over. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Then add 1,100. Then add 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 0, 0. 5 plus 1, 6. And 3 plus 1, 4. The result is 4,600. Clear? The result is 4,600. Clear? Okay. Then another we discuss about, find the product by suitable rearrangement. Find the product using rearrangement. The important types of question. Find the product. Find the product. Find the product by using suitable rearrangement. By suitable rearrangement. Rearrangement. Question is, 2 × 1,768 × 50. Same as addition, but it is multiplication. First we rearrange the numbers. First we take 2 × 50, then write with a bracket into 1,768. Okay, then 5 × 2, firstly 5 × 2, 10. And remaining 1 0, that is we put 1 0. The result is 100. That is 2 × 50 is 100. Okay, 2 × 50 is 100. 100 × 1,768. Okay. Then, in the case of 100,000, it is symbol technique. That means first we write these numbers 1,768. In case of 100, there are 2 0. We put 2 0. Clear? Then difficult for multiplying 1,768 × 100. The step is over. That is so many difficult. It is simple. 1768. We write this number in the case of 100, 10 or 1000. 1768 and put two zeros. Okay. Clear. Okay. Then another question is, two eighty five into five into five into fifty. First, we take these numbers. 5 into 60 that is easy to multiply. 5 into 60 into 280. Okay, then we multiply 60 into 5. That is simple. You multiply 285 into 5. The answer is same, but in this case of suitable rearrangement, the result we get, the result is simple. This I take 5 into 60. 6 into 5. That is 6 into 5. Take it and 1 0. We put in case of take. That means 300. 300 into 285. Then we multiply 285 into 3. First we multiply, it is easy. First we multiply 285 into 3. That means 5 into 3 is 15. 5 and 1 is carry over. 8 into 3 24. 24 plus 1 25. 25, first we write 5 and 2 is carry over. Then 3 into 2 6 plus 2, that means 8. Answer is 855. But there is 2 zeros. In this answer, we put 2 zeros. Okay. Clear. It is easy method. Okay. In the case of suitable rearrangement. Clear? Students, you catch my points? Okay. Then another one is, find the values of the following. Find the values of the following. Question is 297 into 17 plus 297 into 3. This is the question. 297 into 17 plus 297 into 3. Okay. Very important types of question. Okay. Then, in this question, which number is common? In this type of question, which number is common? This one is 297 and this one is also 297. Clear? 297 is the common. We take 297 and put a bracket. Put a bracket means into. Bracket means into. Then write the another number. Another number. 17 plus 17 plus another number 3. Okay. Bracket means into. Okay. We take 297 is the common. 297. We take the number 297 and put a bracket. Bracket means into. The number is 17. Operation sign is plus. Another number is 3. That is 17 plus 3. Okay. Then 297 into 17 plus 3. 17 plus 3. That is 20. 20. Clear? Okay. Then you multiply. 297 into, first I take, in this case of 0, 10, 100, 1000 like that, first we take 2, the symbol. 7 into 2, 14. 7 into 2, 14. First we write 4, and 1 is the carry over, and 9 into 2, 18, 18 plus 1, 90, first we write 9, and 1 is carry over, 2 into 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, the result is 594, but this 0, we write 0. Okay. Or you multiply 297 into 20. Both answers are same. No point. It is easiest method. Okay. Then the result is 5940. 5940. Sometimes the question is in the form of minus. You just write the same method, but the operation is different. In case of plus, change into the minus. Sometimes question is in the form of subtraction. Then another question is, five thousand four hundred twenty nine into five plus five thousand four hundred twenty nine into five. In this type of question, they say which number is same? 5,429. Then we put a bracket. Bracket means multiplication. Bracket. Number is 5. Operation sign is plus 5. Clear? Then we write 5,429 into 5 plus 5, that is 10. In case of 10, 100, 1000, symbol method, 5429 in Q1, 5429. Then 10 is remaining, we put in the answer, that means 0. Clear? Okay. Then another one is very important type. Find the product using properties. 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 The question is 738 into 103. Find the product using properties. First we write 738 into, or bracket, no problem, into 103 can be changed into 100 plus 3. It is which property? Which property? Distributive property of multiplication over addition. Okay, that means A into B plus C is equal A into B plus A into C. First we write 738 into 100 plus 738 into 3. Okay, this is easy. 738, first we write 738 into 1 738, then 2 zeros we write, the operation is plus. Then we multiply 8 into 3, 24. First we write 4 and 2 is carry over. 3 into 3, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. We write 1 and 1 is carry over. 7 into 3, 21. 21 plus 1, 20. 20. Then answer 2240. Arrange in the order. Okay, then add 0 plus 4, 4. 0 plus 1, 1. 8 plus 2, 10. 0. Carry over 1. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Then this one is 0. 7 plus 0, 7. The answer is this one. Clear? You read with the number name. Okay. Clear? Then you write some questions based on the properties. Very important side. First one, (35 into 102), 126 into 104. 322 into 101. These types of questions you write in your note and submit. Okay, clear? Okay, then thank you for listening.